Not only are they committed to making your move smooth, they're also giving back to our community. Here with details on Dose of Hope are Patrick and Marilee Dose, owners of Dose Moving and Storage. It's great to have you two here today.
Awesome.
Thank you, Kyle.
So, Patrick, if I can start with you, tell me about Dose of Hope and Patty's person, how it all got started.
Well, it all got started, basically, we own a moving company. And so we're out in the valley all day long driving around. And as we were driving around, we saw a huge need of homeless people that were out and in need. So I came back to the office and I said, you know what, Marilee? I said, we need to come up with a solution. And so we gathered up all of our team members and our employees, and we said, hey, listen, how can we make a huge difference in this community? And they all came together and said, you know, we're gonna put together a purse, and we're gonna put some things in there that'll make it a little easier to be able to cope with the day, and be able to at least make it easier for your life. And so we put these bags together, and we started putting them in our cars. And then we started passing them out, and then the next thing you know, it becomes a huge deal. And so, and it's funny because I was going down the road, the highway, and I stopped at a light, and I see this family of three with a shopping cart pushing this basket across the street, and it has a Patty's purse attached to it.
Aww.
And so I pulled into the parking lot, and I said, hey, I see you've got a Patty's purse. And they said, yes. And I said, what is it that you liked about that purse? And they go, everything in this purse. When the times were cold, we had a hoodie in it, there was some warm socks. And so at that point in time, I knew that I had made a difference in somebody's life. And so we just kind of carried it on from there.
And Patrick, you mentioned some of the things that are in Patty's purse, Marilee. What other than warm socks, or what's in the Patty's purse?
We actually put a lot of thought into this. So Patrick and I went out. We spent several days on the street meeting families, meeting people, and asking them. We just didn't want to put anything in the bag what we thought they would want. So we interviewed them. We got to know their story, and they would tell us what they really would want in the bag. And it was surprising because 99% of the people said socks. And it really struck a chord with us that, wow, you don't really think about what people would really need. So we put together the list of what people wanted, and that's how we came up with the items.
Yeah, stuff that we normally just take for granted.
Right.
Patrick, how often do you go out onto the streets and help homeless people, help the community?
Well, my deal was at a commitment level. We do it every quarter. We close our business down to serve. That was our deal. That was my deal, and Marilee's was that we wanted to serve the public. So that's basically, we just go out, we load up our trucks with these bags, and we just canvass all of the valley, searching for people that are in need. In this, so it's our way of giving back.
And there must be a large need for the items in Patty's purse. Marilee, how do you receive the items?
We have several local companies that do donate a lot of items, so sweatshirts, bottled water, socks, hats, you know, chapstick, and we do have individuals too. So we have one lady who donates dog food. You don't even think about all the people on the street, you know, that have dogs.
Very
so
true.
She brings all the dog food, and we bag that up and put that in there as well.
So, Patrick, how can we, as other residents and other businesses, help you guys with your efforts?
You know, that's a great question. And what we look at is that if anybody can bring new items to our location, Dose Moving, we accept all of it. You know, there is so much stuff that these people need, and nothing goes unnoticed at all. Nothing.
And you can use probably all the help
everything
that you can get.
We can get.
I'm sure. Now, how many of these Patty purses have you handed out to date?
So to date, we've handed out over 3,000.
Wow.
Yeah, and we know that homelessness is on the rise. It is going to go up 12% this year. So we really want to get those bags out, make a difference, at least help someone get through one more day.
Patrick, Marilee, thank you so much for starting this and for letting us know how we can get involved and get that number up to maybe 300,000 bags. That's
love
what we love it, too. Thank you
love
guys
it.
So
thank you
much.
So
awesome.
Much.
Thank you.
Now, if you want more information on Dose Moving and Storage, Patty's Purse, visit dosemoving.com, pattyspurse.com, or call the number you see right there on your screen.